Feel a secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Every day people do every day things, but I can't be one.
Sabi nga nila, hindi pati ka raw kung manakawa ng limang beses. Huwag ka lang masulungan ng isang beses.
Good morning, welcome to the Firefighters Challenge Station. This is where we will teach kids on how it is to being a firefighter. Everything that the firefighter does, we will show it to them with through this challenge. First is the post drug. The stage is rescue the victim by carrying it. Go, run, run! So that's it. After placing the victim in a safe place, we will now simulate the forcible entry using a hammer and piece of wood. Okay. Next station is fire suppression. There is a target which looks like it will drain the hose and the nozzle towards the target. Go. So that's it for the Firefighters Challenge. Thank you.
Today, in this station, we teach these kids to how to rappel.
Alright.
Hey kids, are you ready?
Are you ready?
In our station, we're teaching the kids on how to become a fireman.
In our station, we teach kids ropemanship and knot tying.
Okay, welcome to fire education on wheels. Okay, in this stage we teach fire education through art. Okay, we have different kinds of activities such as drawing, painting, and coloring. What's your new fire tip?
I'm just gonna run up.
Okay.
In our station, tinuturuan namin ang mga bata ng tamang paggamit ng LPG at paano gagawin kung may leak.
We
in our station, we are teaching fire safety tips, earthquake safety tips, and safety signages. In fire safety tips, we are teaching, you know, what the things to do in case your clothes are caught on fire. We have to perform stop, drop, and roll. And during earthquake, we are teaching you another strategy in earthquake. We're talking duck, hover, and hold. And of course, your safety signages, which is very important, especially dun sa mga kids. They have to learn every safety signage so makikita nila in the house, in the streets, and the office or the schools.
In our station, we teach kids how to use fire extinguisher. So remember kids, pass lang yan. P stands for pull the pin, aim the nozzle, squeeze the lever, and sweep side to side.
Welcome to the collapse structure and search and rescue station.
And you can go inside this house full of smoke. This will teach you how to get out of a smoking room alive.